Thomas, you may have heard of the CASA program. It provides a court-appointed special advocate for a child. Now, this advocate is a non-biased person who spends time with a child involved in a court case. Advocates also represent the child's best interest. News Center 1's Anya Mueller explains more about CASA in this week's Community Connection.
I am for the child who has been abused, the child who is afraid to go home.
A CASA kit becomes the one constant in a child's life, among many challenging and changing factors. The ultimate goal of the CASA is to assure a safe and permanent placement for the child and advocate for abused and neglected children in the court system.
So they become the eyes and ears of the judge and the child's voice in the courtroom. Our children do not attend the court hearings, the abuse and neglect cases. So the advocate, the CASA volunteer, is there to advocate for their best interests.
With about 153 children in the system waiting for CASAs, there is always a need for volunteers. From the young to retired, there is one commonality among volunteers.
Obviously, that they care about kids. That would be the common denominator. They care about what happens to the children in our community. That would be the best reason.
And that's the joy in knowing that the things that are happening are going to make that child's life better, and that CASAs affect that change.
To become a CASA, you must go through 30 hours of training, spend time with the children in the cases, and get a well-rounded perspective of their lives and best interests. Set aside about 8 to 10 hours a month, then advocate for them in the court hearing.
The courts do rely on the CASA report, and it gives that judge an idea of where the children are at and what their thoughts are if they're old enough to have that voice. We really are the voice of the child.
And most importantly, Judy says, to get that one-on-one time so the child can share their feelings and be heard in a situation where normally the child would go voiceless.
I think knowing that the Department of Social Services and the attorneys and everyone represents the child, but you're the one that gets to write the report that talks specifically about the child.
The hope to give children a better life.
And just doing all these wonderful things with these children and really kind of taking them out of everything that's happening and just giving them some joy. And it truly blesses you in the process, and you get a lot of joy out of it too.
Anya Mueller, News Center 1.
To sign up for the next training in February, head to our website to get the link. It's newscenter1.tv. Well,